today I'm going to do a shoe cleaning hack. So I got these shoes. I cleaned this one already. This one is dirty still. So I'm going to get started. You're going to want to use a toothbrush and toothpaste to clean your shoes and your shoe. So let's get started. You're going to want to put the toothpaste on the toothbrush. You have to use an old toothbrush. So I'm going to show you how to clean this one because this one's actually dirty. This one's actually dirty, so I'm going to show you how it actually works. There's a huge difference between how it was in the beginning. Remove all this toothpaste. So this is how they turn out when you're done using the toothpaste. on it. And so that is a hack how to clean your shoes with toothpaste. Bye.